us back again. Brought us out to bring us into the promised land. He did not bring us out this far to take us back again. He brought us out to bring us into the promised land. Take us back again. He brought
find victory resound in the tents of the righteous of the Lord. Lord, thy hand has done mighty things for us. Lord, thy hand is lifted high. Lord, thy hand has done mighty things for us. The Lord's right hand reigns on high. The Lord's right hand reigns on high. Shouts of joy. Shouts of joy and victory resounds in the tents of the righteous of the Lord. Shouts of joy and victory resound in the tents of the righteous of the Lord. Lord's right hand has done mighty things for us. Lord's right hand is lifted high. Lord's right hand has done mighty things for us. The Lord's right hand reigns on high. The Lord's right hand reigns on high. Shouts of joy and victory resounds in the tents of the righteous of the Lord. Shouts of joy and victory resound in the tents of the righteous of the Lord. Lord's right hand has done mighty things for us. Lord's right hand is lifted high. Lord's right hand has done mighty things for us. The Lord's right hand reigns on high. The Lord's right hand reigns on high. Lord's right hand. The Lord's right hand reigns on high. The Lord's right hand reigns on high.
I will trust in you.
trust in you.
Last night with this song in my heart, and I was just up all night singing it, and he gave me this passage of scripture, and Psalm 11, and I really feel like I'm supposed to just read that right now. So I'm just going to be obedient to the Lord and read this passage right here. This is Psalms 11 in the Passion Translation. It says, Lord, don't you hear what my well-meaning friends keep saying to me? Run away while you can. Fly away like a bird to hide in the mountains for safety. For your enemies have prepared a trap for you. They plan to destroy you with their slander and deceitful lies. Can't you see them hiding in their places of darkness and shadows? They're set against you and all those who live upright lives. But don't they know, Lord, that I have made you my only hiding place? Don't they know that I always trust in you? And this scripture has just been so heavy on my heart all day that no matter what our circumstances are, no matter what anything in our life is, the only place we have to run is into the Lord. He is our hiding place. He is our strength and our refuge. And I just feel like we're really supposed to stay here for a little while. So I'm just going to sing this again and just let that be your heart's cry tonight.
Thank you.
will trust in you. Trust in you.
I will trust in you.
I will trust in you.
Let the weak say, I am strong in the strength of the Lord. I will trust in you.
I will trust in you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yeah.
Hallelujah, God. You know, I was thinking as we were singing that portion, let the weak say I'm strong. Now, if Clarice was here, this is what she'd say. You create your own atmosphere. When you feel like you have nothing, and you declare that God has got everything, and He does everything for you, you change your own atmosphere. You become strong. You're not strong, but you become strong in Him because you see your weakness. And when you begin to see your weakness, you come to the realization that He is the one that builds you up. He strengthens you. And the other part was, I thought about, He's our hiding place. Well, I'm going to tell you what. How about this? He hides in you. It's about time you let Him out. Amen? He said He hides in darkness. So it's up to us. That's what the prophet Isaiah said, arise and shine. Allow the light of the glory of God to come out of the midst of every one of you. He doesn't like hiding. He likes out. Amen? Praise God. You may be seated. Thank you. Thank you.